first concert I went to was Britney Spears, and it was dope. My friend won tickets on the radio, and she hit me up and was like, hey, I got tickets to see Britney. You want to come? And I was like, yeah. She did her thing, too. What's coming to my mind right now is Whitney Houston. I mean, I would just love to hear her vocal acrobatics, like, live, you know, and she performs with so much just, like, passion, and it's just so believable, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, Whitney Houston. One song that I just like performing and that I like to cover, and I kind of put my own little twist on it, is Heartless by Kanye West. I mean, the melodies in the song are hard, and just, I mean, the feeling in the song, the lyrics are dope to put my own little twang on. Man, when it comes to styles, I got several, you know, sharper than a swagger dagger or metal, you know. Shout out to Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne actually said that. But I would say Yeezy himself, yay, you know. He was one of the people from jump, like, who just would just do him and just different. That's what I like. I just like different things. Just like doing me. My days, honestly, it depends on what the day is. It differs every day. But 9 times out of 10, I'm going to go to the gym and I'm going to eat. And I'm going to try to make something. So that's the thing that's consistent throughout my days. But every day is a different day. If I wasn't doing music, I feel like I would probably be teaching music. You know what I'm saying? Or like some kind of art teacher or something. I don't know. Some along those lines. One teacher that I had, Miss Lester, she was just great, you know. And she definitely was one of the people who, the person that really helped me embrace my lower voice, because I was a bass in her choir. And, you know, I was one of the ones who was like trying to strain to sing, but she just, you know, helped me embrace my lower voice. Yeah, she was just dope. She was just so dope, still to this day. Getting to sing in front of a crowd, it's a great feeling. I mean, and just to know that music and just media in general can just shift. It can shift people's perception of just life. You know what I'm saying? And I want my shift to be a positive one. To be able to have the opportunity to do that is, one, just a huge blessing, and two, is just fun, you know? It's always fun. So I'm really excited to get back in front of people, like, face to face, you know? This is how we throw it down, down by the riverside.